everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video we're going to be doing a Easter design. So I'm going to use some pastel colours and try and do the mini egg style nails. So I'm going with the pink. This is Tomicca gel, nice light pastel pink. Two coats of that. And then we'll go in with the yellow. Which is the Elite 99. I'll link everything in the description box below. Do two coats of that pure in between each coat. I don't have a pastel blue, so I'm just going to make my own one. A blue. Copy with that. Then I'm going to do the same with purple. So I'm not making this. Then the last one is green. now that they've had their two coats, I'm going to go in and do the little speckles. I've done the yellow one, turns out the camera wasn't recording. So I've just got a fan brush, mix some brown colour together. Just speckle it. Now they've been cured, I'm going to matte top coat them all. That's them out the lamp. You could leave it like that, it's quite a cute design. But I'm going to try and do a bunny for Easter. Can't have Easter without an Easter bunny. So I'm going to try drawing it in first because it might be easier that way. Now I'm just going to matte top coat that. And for the purple nail, I'm just going to do some eggs. And we'll go ahead and matte top coat this one. And there we have the final set of Easter nails. So if you liked the video, if you click the like button and subscribe, that would be great. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!